Before our show, 처음 녹음 갔다. We'd like to explain what differences between Nuki and Tsuki. Tsuki means both hand attack. Throat or groins, use both hand, or could be reverse. This is called Tsuki. Nuki is sliding. Could be foot, or could be neck, or go up higher. Those are Nuki. Tsuki, Nuki is a different. Nuki is more quicker and reach better. But Tsuki is more powerful because since you use two hands, so advantage and disadvantage. Now, I have to show you Chon no Kon, the first throw. So watch very carefully. Chon no Kon. Hey! Chōun no kon. First, nice bow. Getting ready pose, we call yoi. Step to your left, bend upper body, front, forward, raise your ball, catch ball, close to forehead. First, step back, left leg step back, block knees. Another block, counterattack by right hand to neck, hooking block, kakeuke. 45 degrees. So hit knees. Kakeuke. Body is showman or front again. Step. Knee block. Backward stance. Counterattack to toes. Middle section attack. Stepping forward. Another middle section step, attack. Top of the head, attack. Hooking block, tsuki, to throw. Somebody attacking from behind, turn your head, avoid foot. Block. Another attack coming, lift, step back, knee attack. Grips, attack, knees, side block, attack middle section, hooking block, bring all the way ball to the back, nuki, to throat, and big end, big swing standing up, neck strike. Again, heisokudachi. And nuki to the throat. Turn your head to the showman. Longer strike. Jaw attack. Bring back to normal grip. Block. Step. Neck attack. Opponent attacking your throat. Hooking block. Counter attack to throat. Block again. Opponent is going to attack your foot. So jump. Making chance to counter attack. Step forward. Neck attack. Throat attack block. Counter attack to throat. Another opponent is coming from behind. Turn your head. Knee block. Lifting up all body. Groin attack. Same time, turn your head to the showman. Picking up sand. Another opponent coming from front. Throw to your eyes. Cap stance. And make forward stance. Throw the attack. And the kamae. That's the end of kata. Sit forward. Bring left leg to right. Attention pose and nice bow with zanshin. Zanshin means remain, mind remain. Means pay attention, be alert. Zanshin and nice bow. 超抜込む。